For over a week, 22 men and women from all over Alaska marched, ran, did push-ups, and sit-ups in the mud and snow.
We all have our strengths and our weaknesses.
And spent hours in a classroom, all in pursuit of a higher level of firefighter certification.
The idea behind the Intermediate Academy is to bring the students up to Firefighter 1 level, Advanced Firefighter.
A Firefighter 1 certificate means these men and women are now qualified to lead small groups or squads of other firefighters within a larger group, such as a hotshot or initial attack crew. The students learn chainsaw operation, map and compass, navigating with apps, cardiopulmonary resuscitation, and public speaking, with an overarching theme of leadership and teamwork.
The hardest challenge is the human factors, the learning how to give a briefing, the feeling comfortable with yourself, the feeling confident. The most valuable part of all this, because they can get a SAW class anywhere, they got leadership training for 7 days, and they were pushed themselves beyond what they thought they could do. And so the whole crew's eventually it gels into this organism where everybody is helping each other out. And by the time we came out of there, they're really tight, put together, safety-minded.
Breathe, think it through, focus.
Fire crews across Alaska have seen significant attrition over the last couple years. So these new leaders can now play an important role in rebuilding the firefighting teams Alaska needs.
And each one of them use language to say, I'm excited to take this back and help rebuild my crew.
But bar none, we are the toughest in the nation. Because we have wet feet every day. We live in the swamp. We deal with mosquitoes. We cook our own food.